Hello and welcome. Today I show you a quick and easy trick to insulate aluminium windows when the seals are broken. One solution you might have is to just put some tape quickly, but if you want something better than tape and that lasts longer, you can use silicone. And when you apply silicone, you should put some masking tape around the rubber gasket of the window. Try to make it as neat as you can, or as much as you can, and then you spread the silicone. Transparent silicone is better. And after you put the silicone, you just remove the tape and you have the result there. You should remove the tape as soon as you put the silicone. You shouldn't let it sit there too long so it doesn't get dry. And then don't touch it for at least a whole day, 24 hours. Like this, you can also put it in the, if sometimes the aluminium windows, they have spacing between them in the corner, you can put the silicone there also. And one important thing, you should always put this silicone on the outside of the window, the part that faces the elements, not inside. If there is any moisture on the window, you want it to be free inside so it can be get dry. If you don't do that, it's not so great. Here you see it's not such a... I didn't do it perfectly, but it's much better than just spreading it with your finger and making a mess, especially on the glass. If you put silicone on the glass, it's very difficult to remove it. So the masking tape is a great option to seal your windows, aluminium windows. Hopefully this is helpful, a quick video, and it's mostly pictures, but I just wanted to share this with you in case it helps you. This can be very helpful sometime. You might have options to clear the gasket, remove the gasket completely, but this is a quick and easy way to fix the window leaks. Thanks for watching. Subscribe, like and share, and I will see you next time. Also join below for exclusive content.